So everybody, let's begin. The name of the first rhyme is head and shoulder, knees and toes. So for this rhyme, we are going to touch the body part, which we say. It is like head. Everybody do over here. Head. Kanishka. Rhea. Head. Keep your pencil down. Yes. Head and shoulder. Now touch your knees. Where are your knees? Yes. For that you have to stand up. Knees. Touch your knees. Touch your knees. Bend down and touch your knees. And then toes. Go completely down and touch your toes. Very good. Now we are going to say the rhyme. Come on. Head and shoulder, knees and toes. Touch. Come on. Head and shoulder, knees and toes. Knees and toes. Knees and toes. Head and shoulder, knees and toes. And eyes. Ears. Mouth. And nose. One more time. Head and shoulder, knees and toes. Knees and toes. Knees and toes. Head and shoulder, knees and toes. And eyes. Ears. Mouth. And nose. Okay. So this is the way we are going to do the rhyme with actions. So now you all have understood, how are we going to do the rhyme? Then show me your thumbs up. Yes.